Yo, Junior.
Hey, yo.
Charlie, bro. You from stop this lifestyle. This be the 10th time I
call you. Why?
You don't have the right to miss your calls anymore.
Oh, see, bro, you go
free too. But Charlie, not 9 times at a go. Eh?
At least not to someone you call your best friend. Eh? What down for fam?
My frouse, I didn't. When your calabi win or won?
You know, say, I'm a born again Christian now. See,
who tell you say born again Christians don't have sex? Even Jesus when he say be ogboro crano, eat Mary Magdalene.
Charlie, you know say what you did talk, you know be true. There is no substantial evidence to this story. At least in never the Bible inside.
So you they believe everything the Bible they talk, eh?
Hey James, did you call me to discuss Bible? Charlie, let's talk about something else, bro.
Charlie, bro, chill. Charlie, you know what? Akama crowd, we they shoot some film.
You mean say you dey Accra?
Yeah, bro.
You dey shoot film?
Yeah, bro.
Then it means say Jackie dey there?
Nah.
What about Majid?
No.
Then James Gunn now?
Nah.
Angelina Jolie now, or Sram. You say sometimes you dey act so damp, bro. You forget say I dey film school. This be school project.
Like you should have told me that. So where are you guys?
We dey Chrisview Hotel. Around and down somewhere.
I know the place. I'm coming over right now. Charlie, you know something?
What's up?
I won't make you book room give me right now. I'm coming over.
Oh, bro, I'm not really getting enough cash from you. You be the school service they pay for on our rooms.
Hey, James. Do I look poor to you? Have you forgotten who my father is?
Nanaji, my man, sir. I know.
Do the thing, I'm coming over.
I'll go to wed you. I beg. Check first, yeah?
You know something? Charlie, some potato go on tonight.
Ah!
I go spoil in Accra, you this Kumasiano.
Come up for my phone top. You Accra. Charlie, later.
Charlie, see you.
Junior, I'm ready.
And where are you going?
Don't pretend you don't know our school is having a drama fest at the National Theatre. And I'm late.
So?
So mom says, go drop me.
And why are we paying the driver?
The driver is not around.
Then I'm also not around.
But you are here.
Hey, you know what? James is in Accra.
So?
And it means I have to go see him right now. So wait for the driver.
Junior! Mom must hear this. I don't even know a brother who chooses a best friend over a sister. Blood is definitely not thicker than water. We shall see.
Am I drunk or something? Or is that Sandra standing over there? Yo, bring it all that. So, you guys really want to have fun tonight?
Yeah, we're ready, man. And no, like, if you don't want to fly for the night,
watch me. And it come right now.
Hey, Junior!
Hey!
Hey.
Girls. This is Nana Ajiman Jr. His father is the owner of the biggest bank in Ghana.
Wait, you mean your father is the owner of said bank?
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Yeah, we all know where you come from.
Girl.
Yeah, that's Natasha.
Nice to meet you.
Nice.
Can I ask you for a favor, Junior?
Anything, just like.
Okay, the thing is, I want to do my attachment at Zed Bank. Can you help me out?
Just that.
Yeah.
I can't say no to a beautiful girl like you.
Oh, come on. I think you're flattering me too.
Even if you want to work there for the rest of your life, trust me, I can make it possible.
Thank you so much.
Don't let him woo you with his words.
Oh, come on, girlfriend. Just chill.
You are nutty. So, girls, what's up?
Matt, you just
get
to have fun, you know.
You know what? I'm here with Matt.
Wow.
Do you girls mind joining us?
Must you ask? You know we are here for fun, girls. So I want you to
show. You can go.
Then let's have fun.
Freedom, 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 freedom. Shatter. Freedom, 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 freedom. Shatter. Freedom, 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 freedom. Shatter.
My name is Shatter One.
Freedom.
Excuse me, young man. Could you please provide your music?
Shall I go and sleep? That's what you're good as. Leave us to enjoy.
Excuse me.
Ma!
This is a hotel. You are disturbing other guests.
So you know, say, if the guests where they sleep, no be security men, eh? Charlie, if this be my father's hotel, I can sack this man this very minute.
No! Be careful! If you attempt to insult me, I'll teach you a lesson of your life.
You think if you scare me? Say this dying man.
Hey! Are you mad? Foolish boy! Get out of my face! Get out! Get out of my face!
Make a look at him. This man.
Can you beat me? Nonsense! Five, foolish man! No, even you, you're having a boy! You're driving your father's car! Nonsense! You think you're my age mate? No. Foolish boy like you! What is it? How did you go here? Get out of here! Get out!
Efu.
Look at you! What is it?
Efu Merikuku. Mega Kandio. Emoha.
Ah! Begoto Nanya. Bo! Begako Amebaraya. Movitoya. Gemelaya. Ko Velu Esema. Asama! Atai! Look at him!
If you be man like me, speaking a language.
Ah! What will you do to me? What will you do to me? I think you have beer. What will you do to me? Hey, what is it? Get out! Get out from here! Get out! Get out of here, man! Oh, look at you! Ashao! Look at him! Rejected deportee! Ashao! Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Go to our village and ask of me. Look at him. I show. Oh, you can bring this guy. I can place.
No way.
one judge. Oh, it's not everyone who goes to a hotel is there for sex.
Huh. These girls, the way they have paired, the way they have shared, you think they are going to their rooms to read the book of Bible stories or what? Girl, this virgin thing is really messing with your brain. You need to get laid.
This isn't about my virginity, Madame All-Knowing. You like to judge so much, even when you don't know them.
See, do you know that guy? That is Junior, the son of Nana Ajiman, owner of Z Bank. I know him all, and I'm telling you, tonight we hear different kinds of screams.
Oh, I see.
Yes.
Then I guess you are
hey, Junior. Girl, please keep mentioning.
Wow. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm there too.
Yeah. Wow. You have a nice place.
Yeah, thank you.
You play video games?
Yeah. Mortal Kombat is my favorite. I like to give fatality.
He likes PlayStations too. He prefers FIFA the more, even though he plays Mortal Kombat.
Who? Your brother?
No. My boyfriend. I mean my ex-boyfriend. We broke up.
He broke your heart?
I don't want to talk about this. Can I use your washroom?
Yeah, sure. That way.
Thank you.
Yo.
Yo, my nigga. My nigga.
What's up?
Hey, the way the girl ride me, no. Hey, boy, I swear, say Sandra be the best girl ever. Hey!
Riding, no.
Fast. Where? Sure, she says this one crying, we just the carry start.
So you mean say you hate them already? Charlie, you know something? I can't stop my own ride, I'll make her finish and call you back.
Man, I'm not trying then, but bro, I beg. I beg, use condom. This girl's. Yeah?
I've been to many places in this world. I'm searching for this kind again. You look so beautiful, you look so good. So tell me what you want from me. She's a wallet.
Enter the net.
Shut the wallet. Enter the net.
Hey, you look very beautiful.
Everything about you is so beautiful, buddy. I can't. Trust me. I'm going to do everything possible to make sure you work in my fellow company as long as you want. Just ask me anything you want, I'm ready to give you. Hey, buddy, look at me. Hey, don't be shy. Your two friends are having fun. Come on, you're gonna love it.
I said stop it!
You slapped me! I'm gonna fuck you today!
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you know my father has 25 dogs, 15 German Shepherds, 8 Rottweiler, and 2 Poodles?
Really? Your father is a dog man.
I bet you. Up and cram my rough. He loves the German Shepherds. And I love the Poodles.
Oh, wow. I had a Poodle called Farquazi.
Farquazi? My name.
He was so cute.
So I'm cute, right?
Please, can I make a phone call?
Sure.
Hey, Sandra.
Hey, Sissy and our voice assistant, son. I beg, if you're done banging my friend, can I talk to her now?
Yeah, sure. Digoy, Sandra wants to talk to you. Hey, Jigodi, Sandra wants to talk to you. Hey, Jigodi, get up. Shit, what have I done? Jigodi. Hey, Sandra.
Yeah, Junior.
I think she's using the washroom.
What do you mean by you think?
You know what? Can I speak to James now? Yes, now.
Yo, my nigga, Charlie, how many rounds?
Hey, I need you in my room right now. Now. And make sure you don't come with Sandra.
Okay.
What is this? Jibody, get up! What's wrong with you? Damn, what have I done?
It's getting to morning. Jess, Jibody.
She's Jibody. Dead.
What? Jibody.
Hey, bro.
Jess.
What happened?
What did you do to my friend?
I don't know.
Jibody.
We're just about to have sex. I held her neck. I don't know.
Junior, so you choked her with your rough sex?
Hey. Wait, you two had sex before?
Master, will you keep quiet over there? My friend is dead and you're here asking stupid questions. How is that important? Ah!
Oh my god, what am I going to tell her parents? Junior, what do we do?
That's why poor James.
See, guys, what can call the police here?
Eh?
And tell them I killed her.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? You want us to call the police so that we all go to jail?
Eh? Jail? Bema, there be you. In some day, I mean, go. Debbie.
So, Junior, like, what do we do? What do we do now?
Guys, you know what? I know of a lake not too far from here. We can dump her in. That way, nobody knows anything. And if you guys agree to keep the secret, I'll make sure my father sort you out big time. James, what do you think?
Excuse me. I could get 2 towels for my room.
Two towels for you?
Yeah, because there's no towel in my room.
Are you sure, sir? Because I remember putting 2 towels in your room.
Ah, kala we pan. Now, who boom is saying? Eh? What's your name?
No, sir. No. I'm very sorry. I'll bring your towel as soon as my colleague comes. She has gone attending to someone upstairs. I'm so sorry.
See, I didn't hear the thing, right? It's check fast, go carry camp.
Best were up to something. That silly boy! No wonder when they came in this dawn, they were so drunk. They were disturbing our guests and even disrespected me. Me, F.O. Achu won. Today is today.
You are right. Yes, you are right. Because one of them came here with a story of not having a towel in their room and hey, what? I should have been smart. I should have sensed it.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Where was I?
You have gone attending to someone upstairs. Because the way the guy was behaving,
what's going on here? That you have to request for my immediate presence.
Somebody died for this hotel.
Is it a member of staff?
No, sir. It's a guest.
And have you called the police?
No. Do you want to know if you should call the police?
You want to know if you should call? You want to know? But that's the first thing you needed to do before rushing me in here.
Sir, it's a murder case.
In this mountain?
Yes, sir. Can I call the police now?
No.
I already did.
You already did what? McAfee, you already called the police without informing me? Huh? You called the police without informing me? McAfee!
Good morning. My name is Tetteh. Someone called from this hotel that there is a murder.
Well, I just heard the news myself. I'm Oting, Miss Oting, the owner of this hotel, and these are some of my staffs.
And I am Epo Achuwan, the chief security man here. I arrested them.
I hear the body still in the premises.
Yes.
Where did you keep the body?
Sir, outside. Sure. Your officer, follow me. Yeah.
You, McAfee. Let us finish this matter, and you see what I will do. Just wait.
Hey, officer, come. Officer, that's the body.
Do you know your name?
I am Officer Ayashi's Jibody.
How did this happen?
I didn't see when they killed her, but I saw them try to put the body in the trunk of their car.
How many of them?
I said there were 6 in number, but I only saw 3 of them carrying the body.
Can you recognize them when you see them?
Yes, I locked them upstairs.
Are they in your custody?
Yes, sir. And Alote is by the door, making sure they don't run away.
Alote?
Yes,
my
sir.
Chef?
Yes, sir.
When he's supposed to be in the kitchen preparing breakfast for my guests, he's watching over criminals, killers, murderers. Huh?
Can I see them?
Sure, officer.
And now you, bring them to my office.
All right, sir. Move, get inside, move.
Nana Chiman Junior.
Mr. Oteng.
What are you doing here?
You know him?
Yes, I know him.
His father is my friend.
Sir, he is the murderer. The one who confessed that he took the beautiful girl to a painful death. And these two people, these are Shao and this projected deportee. They are the accomplice.
What's that, you?
Sir.
I think you can go. Leave us alone.
But sir.
No.
Officer, arrest them. Officer, arrest them. Give that boy 65 years. Arrest them. Leave me alone. Arrest them. Arrest them.
I said go.
All right, sir. Officer, arrest them. Be me alone.
I said leave. Leave. Junior, what happened?
Miss Watson, it wasn't intentional.
Whether intentional or not, you killed her. You and your accomplice are under arrest. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. Officers, arrest them.
No. Junior, have you called your father?
No, I don't know what to tell him, Mr. Watson.
Okay. 1 minute, let me make a call.
Hello. Good morning, His Lordship.
What's good about a morning, Oti?
Well, everything except for the fact that we have a situation here in this hotel. Your son, Junior, is involved in a murder case in my hotel.
Is that why you're calling me? Can't you clean it up?
Please, Your Lordship, the police are involved.
I don't care who is involved. Buy the police and make sure you settle everyone who is missing.
All right then. Detective, can I have a private conversation with you? Just you and I, for a moment, please.
Can you take them out for a moment?
Yes, sir.
Detective. Please, take this and share it with your boys and drop this case, okay? Let's pretend this incident didn't happen.
Are you bribing me?
Oh, no. I've not bribed anybody before. I've never bribed anybody before. This is just a token, or you can call it a gift. Take it.
What about the body?
The body? Oh, I'll take care of it.
What about your staff? Don't you think any of them may speak out?
Oh, these ones, as stupid as they are, leave that for me. I will handle them.
Can I get an envelope or a polythene bag?
Oh, yes.
In case you need Eddie help any day, just call me.
Dead body. You have to be very fast because Mr. Thornton is a very dangerous man. Abbas, please be careful. I love you.
I love you too.
Please don't let them take me away, Mr. Otey.
Please, Mr. Otey.
We have dealt with the situation. We have dealt with the police. Okay, so it means you are very free to go. You are very free. But I do hope these two friends of yours will keep this little secret between us.
Oh, Mr. Otey. Shame. It's my same day, me and you. Main Kanjubia.
Sir.
Yes, yes. There is James and Sandra. They are my very good friends. They got me, Mr. Otey.
Yes, we got him.
Okay. All right. Junior, take this. Share it among yourselves. And take good care of yourselves.
Thank you so much, Mr. Otey.
We are too much, Otey. I mean, sure. Yeah, that's it.
Of staff who witnessed the incident?
Yes, sir. Except Makafui and Aludi, sir.
And where are they?
I don't know, sir.
Okay. Look, we have dealt with the situation. And we have dealt with the police. You understand? Now, you take this one. Take. This is for you too. Now listen closely. We have dealt with the police. I don't want a word of this incident on the streets out there. Not a word. Huh? It's a secret between us. You can go. Go. Wait a minute. Call Makafui and Aluti. Tell them to come right now.
Makafui, where were you? Boss is looking for you.
I'm sitting there watching. Why doesn't he see
me? I think you should find out yourself.
So, the dead body.
Hey, I'm sorry. I hope I did not interfere in your conversation about the young lady who was murdered in cold blood.
Excuse me. Who are you?
My name is Abasan Yarega. An investigative analyst. Can I see your boss?
Our boss is. Yes.
I know he's in his office. Can you please bring him and tell him that I want to see him now?
Mary, just a couple of things.
Hello?
Hello, sir. Please, there is someone here to see you.
Look, I don't want to see anyone.
Sir, please, it's Abbas, the investigative journalist.
Abbas. Does he know about the incident?
Yes, I think so.
You let him in.
Makafu, please. Boss said direct him to his office.
Don't you know the way to boss office? Please direct him, sir.
Kukua.
Just leave him.
After me, please.
Hello? It's Rushing.
Thank you, Martey. Julia is on his way home.
Yeah. Most probably. It's Rushing. We have a situation at hand. And Abbas is here to see.
Which Abbas? The investigative journalist?
Yes. Yes.
Do you have enough cash in your office?
Oh, yes, I do have. But I wonder if that boy can be bought.
Look, everyone can be bought. Everyone has a price. I don't want the word out there that my son is a murderer. So do whatever you can to shut him up.
Okay. Right.
Yes, coming.
Good morning, Mr. Oting. My name is Abbas Oyaraga.
Yeah, good morning. I know who you are. I know definitely why you are here in my office this early morning. Sit down. Now, let's get straight to the point.
Well, Mr. Oting, a young man by name Nana Jima Jr. has murdered a young girl by name Jibodi in room 115 in this very hotel, your hotel.
Let's keep the details. You see, it's definitely obvious you are very much aware how familiar who his father is. In fact, he doesn't want the news out at all. So you can name your price.
Oh, is there a price for someone's life?
Look, wait. This is 20K. Take this and drop the investigation. Another thing. Well, you can use this one.
30,000. What about justice for the family?
5 more. Just take it. Just for you. And keep quiet.
Mr. Oting, I am not corrupt. Bribery is my enemy. Do you have the permission to start my investigation now, please?
Please. Hello? His lordship. He has refused the amount.
Give him the phone, let me talk to him.
Okay, his lordship. He wants to talk with you.
I don't want to talk to anyone.
His lordship. He doesn't want to talk to you.
You know what, Ajin? Let him go. I'll let Black deal with him.
All right. Get out of my office.
Are you sure you want to do this?
Just get out of my office.
I have evidence.
Poor boy. You're not wise.
Hello, Arthur. Yes, Arthur.
sent you something on your WhatsApp phone. Please check it. Yes, yes, right now. I think my life is in danger.
Same place at this moment? Now listen. Everyone has got a price. And no one says no to my boss. No. One. And cut it.
Would you even say and cut it? Is that your line? Is that your line?
Director Brani, you finally say and cut it.
Are you the director? This is a tragedy. Why would you even point your gun at the audience? They are the ones who have paid to watch you. Why would you even do that?
Director, I can do it again.
Director, I can do it again. You have spoiled the end of my movie. It's a wrap, okay? And don't write my name as the director.
Good day. This is Xylophone FM. Can I have your attention for this announcement? Following the murder of a young girl called Ajibodi in a hotel room in Dansoman, the police have arrested the culprit, Nana Ajiman Jr., the son of the owner of the biggest bank in Ghana, Z Bank, and his accomplices. However, the police is still under investigation to find the person who killed the famous journalist Abbas Ayariga, who was on this case. Stay tuned.
Your number one weekend party station, Xylophone FM, beyond the horizon.
Check it out, see. Middle we are so shine, it's a crook. Wouldn't even know my bit and I'm him to say drone.
Xylophone FM.
The bone, it be you, you for day at the side of my throne. Sexy, I the test more. You be Pepsi, but check your set chest board. Mama dress broad, stretch your legs so better. Yes, find me chest, the rest is stress gone. What's the best time when even I meet ya quick? We will be talking shop, then we'll pay me a pick. Look, I don't think you're beautiful, you be honest.
Your number one weekend party station, Xylophone FM, beyond the horizon.
Finna get you home, yeah, me shine a light. Now me pep you know. Why you think you know about getting higher to me? Yes, me know. In my way, me in the dark. About thank you, yeah, I'm in to me. The mess you make, I saw with the end of that. Yeah, they won't be there, home. Wani wada. Yeah, you goddamn right. Yeah, you wait, now me to G-C. Wada. Yeah, yeah, them know what you're doing, not you say. Wada. Yeah, you goddamn right. Yeah, you wait, now me to G-C. Wada.
Meadow work with say infinity, mini woo, tis a god and the impurity. When you are as a rob, mammy change, you be teach. Remember, son, name a daughter, what's humility? Hey, oh, you're sexy, I'm inquisitive. Wouldn't see a Lord of mercy, missing primitive. Who deserve it?